Greetings, respected viewers. Welcome to Grip Trade family. Sami here. Always remember that this video is for entertainment purposes and not a financial advice. Currently, I have opted for multiple trades, each with an amount of $30 and an expectation of 90%+ of payout on each of them. Keep in mind that there are different strategies and combination of indicators needed to be used and applied at different parts of the day, points of time. You cannot keep on using one single strategy or approach, since that might not work really great or well all the times. You have to use multiple different strategies and combination of indicators, and that is the only way forward to make consistent profits. Let's hope for the best. We happen to make clear profits out of each trade that I made, and let's see how the things happen to go in our favor, and we eventually make clear results out of them. And there you go with the execution of these trades in no more time. Let's see how the things unfold for us. Once I'm done with this trade, I'll be picking some more trades, and I'll guide you regarding the ways I can assist you and the strategy that I've currently applied. There you go with the profits right now. Very good profits coming in our favor. I'm currently depending on two indicators named Awesome Oscillator and Fractals applied on default settings. I've picked more sell trade. Whenever you see the Awesome Oscillator bars switching from upper to the lower region and fractals show above the candles, and candles are at their highest position on the screen, go for a sell trade, lower trade, a put option. Similarly, the other way around, you can go for a buy trade, a higher trade, a call option. Keep in mind that right strategy applied at the right part of time is the only way forward to make consistent profits. If you try to depend or rely on one strategy and use it all the time, that might not work consistently. So keep this thing in mind while you plan to trade. Let's hope for the best. We happen to make clear profit in another trade, but in case if it goes against us, you need never to worry. That's the part of trading. So let's see. And then I'll start guiding you regarding the ways I can assist you. Okay. Then I'm gonna pick another trade right now. There you go with it. I'm gonna pick two more trades that will help us compensate this and make some profits as well. I've mentioned my contact details in the video. You're always welcome to reach me out directly on the mentioned details. Once you reach me out, we can discuss coaching plans, portfolio management opportunities, free account management options that are for you, and many other ways I can assist you with. So you need never to worry about anything. I'm there to assist you with the maximum possibilities, and they are going to be of really great value for you in the longer run. You need to practice these things the way I guide you. Once you come across any query or issue, you can directly reach me out. I'm there to address your queries. So let's hope for the best. We happen to make another profit out of this trade. Once I'm done with this, that would be all for now. I'll be catching you soon in another video. You need to take a lot of care, and do not forget to subscribe the channel, press the bell notification button, do like, share and comment as well. So that's a clear profit. That's all for now. I'll be catching you very soon. See you. Respectable viewers, I hope you liked the video. For more informational stuff, stay tuned to the channel. I've been into trading since years, and I aim to impart all that knowledge in you people. Other than that, for any collaborative ideas or any sort of queries that you want to get resolved, you can contact me on my personal details mentioned in the video description.